Hello, my little blasphemers, and welcome back to Salt and Sanctuary. Now, I believe we just got our shit kicked in by... Was it the Blade Wraith? I think it was the Blade Wraith. Ooh, rock of hair. Yeah, that's always helpful. Get out of here. That's what I thought. Money. We'll move that a lot, especially if we're gonna be doing this. Especially if we're gonna get lots of magics. Let's see, we had that. There we go. Yeah, that would have sucked to lose. Okay, good. Bat, please, stop it. Alright, now that we're back here, offer up a hub of sorts. Oh, I'd say... Definitely need a guide here. And a cleric. You always need a guide. Yeah, 6 levels. We got a bit of blessing and a bit of light armor. So I think... Start making our way towards magic. Yeah. Yeah. Light armor, swords, prayers, and magic. Yeah. That should work. I can't cast that one yet. Goodbye. Oh. Why would I obscure this beautiful face? Okay. Oh. How do you die? Maybe you didn't? Oh no, okay. Okay. I think I know what he was doing. It's a debug island kind of thing. Like a small debug area with some weird, cool stuff, I guess. Not really that worth it, because if you don't get it like frame perfect, I believe you just die. Also, there's a lot of crap that goes into doing it. It's like towards the end of the game, man. Do this irreversible bad thing, and there's a lot of stuff that goes into it. Oh, come on. Close enough. Stop. That is an excellent point. I don't know why I'm trying to do that on here. Oh, I can't even unequip that? Yeah. Okay. Still need more. Still need a charm. Is there one? Okay, I guess it was just the one. Shot him. There we go. My oh my. Look at those poor bastards. Yeah, the cool thing is that those are, like, actually players that have died. Shame. Stop it. No? No, I don't know if I am going to. But I mean, you can if you please. Man, I'm just getting a pretty decent item drop rate. The ring helps, but it's not really that much, so I'm still getting, like, you know, an above average drop rate. I'm not gonna complain. Hello, Scarecrow. Yeah, oh shit. No, I will not join them. I'm sorry. Well, that's a shame. Anyway, that cocky bastard is basically telling me that, I will fall like the rest. That's true. It almost was true for a second there. Some dipshit. There we go. Much better. We come down here to our nice little blasphemers. We get blacksmith stuff. No. No. I'm gonna get a level in. Use this and have a second one. Yeah. Oh. Oh, exactly enough. Well, that is a beautiful sight right there. Okay, so we get 1 point there, and 1 point into wands. Okay. I will just need a wand. I could use a smith. So total of 15. No. We'll worry about that later. We will get ourselves a better sword, though, coming up. That will require level ups. That's fine. We're about to go have ourselves a nice little level up. Let's chug a lug a little bit. You thought There we go. That should be enough. Get ourselves a nice old faithful ring. Sure, why not? I'm probably immediately going to switch that one out. Yeah, that's the roll faster. That's always helpful. And another cleric. Good, good. Alright. And another guide. I don't necessarily know if I'm prepared for this, but we're gonna see. Do I have a war horn? No. Shame. Alright. Here we go. Queen of Smiles. Hey, beautiful. Hope you don't mind. Well, I'm just gonna smack. Oh. I'm gonna smack you with my club real quick. Oh, that's what I was worried about. Oof. I'll take the hit to my focus to manage to probably finish her off. There we go. Whew. That pretty well. We got a couple levels out of it. Should be enough to get us where we need to go. And even more importantly, we got a nice hat that doesn't obscure our face. Beautiful. Now there's a weapon right there. Alright, let's check and see how this actually does compare. A lot higher poison. An oddly high poison. Really high arcane, not so high of holy. Having a little extra fire defense is always helpful. Need more slash resistance. We'll get there. We will eventually get there. Okay, so I know both those directions, and I know that right here is what we need to open up first. There we go. Because right here leads to... You know what? Let's go grab the weapon first. That way we can go those other directions and not have to worry. Alright. Sweet. Alright, we can only two-hand it, but we can still wield it. Even if we can't wield it too effectively. Thank you. 3's alright. I think we can manage with 3. Oh, we can. We can exactly manage with 3. So we take that one. We take that one, and then we take that one. Yeah. I mean, we can one-hand it. We're not going to, but we could. Beaten a boss, we've gotten a better sword. In fact, that boss... Oh. And we did take the Amber Idol. Perfect. Means we are just a little bit away from having the sword we will... The two-handed sword we'll probably use the entirety of the game. Oh, and a stone leader. And we just get rid of you. Conduit of the Mind instead of Bandaged Ring. See? More focus. Now, this part might suck. Oh. Oh. Yep. I knew it would suck. I was worried about that. Oh, he killed himself. Thanks, man. You idiot. Alright, jump. Okay. I don't necessarily need that. Fear, please. I'll have you know, only the beautiful pumpkin is here. You missed. You also missed. Oof. That's what I was worried about. My bundle's up. Good, good. Ooh, the ashes. And the locket. And more ashes. And a bundle of salt. Nice. Watching woods. Is it just right here? Yeah. Crimson. Which doesn't give us better, well, much really. Drops our arcane. But it does kind of even us out without really dropping the slashing too much. That raises slashing. That raises everything. Except for fire. But as long as fire stays, you know. 25-ish, yeah, that should be good. Drops that 0.4. A few other things would bump. Arcane would stay about even-ish, but we might need more arcane for the upcoming thing. But we definitely need more fire and lightning. Okay, we will switch out to this. We are obviously keeping this beautiful... Beautiful hat. Hope you don't mind. I just need this charm here. You shit. Okay. I deserve that for forgetting. Nope. Over here. Up here. What? More salt. Soldier's palm. That's a ring I actually want, if memory serves. Okay, that. Whoa. That's a rare drop. Oh. We got his face mask. That's not bad. I know we need to go up higher, that's right. Got distracted by a fight, apparently. Alright. There, we need to get that. Come on now. There we go. Maybe I can't make that. Can I make it back up there? No, probably not. And our best bet is to drop all the way down and climb back up. Which also means our best bet is to also probably avoid this dude. I don't know if I should attempt to deal with him at the moment. Oof. Yeah, we'll deal with you later. When we come back through here. Oh. Oh. There we go. That's just rude. We got an axe. We aren't gonna go that way. Oh, come on. Well. There we go. And another salsa. It's always nice to have one of those around. Because I want to play a two-player. Alright. Drop down here, pick up some... Well, no, that's heavy armor. That's right. We haven't made it far enough to get one of those. Which is a shame. I don't feel like... If I ever met a woods wraith... Yeah, I know what you do. I see. False gods and bask in the poisonous shadows of the forest. That is always great. However, currently, no, I do not. I actually want to stick with what I got so that I can, okay, we don't really gotta worry about that yet. We do have class 2 swords, which is always... class 2 swords. We should get class 2 light armor. Two and three. take that one out to grab that one. Take this one out. And now we're only one away. It's a beautiful level up system. I use and abuse it to great effect. Well then, I guess, considering I don't feel like becoming a woods wraith, I guess I'm technically a little further off from that than I said. So I guess I lied about the new sword being soon. Interrupting and photobombing your dramatic intro. What is up? Ooh. That's why we might need more arcane, but that one's easier to avoid. By far. Come on. Would you stop it with this one? Like, that one's actually just mildly infuriating. What? Oh my god. Alright. Fine. We'll kill you and you can mark the end of this part. Alright? Watch out. We're just gonna scoot on past you. Smack you a little. Again, interrupt your intro, because you don't deserve one. You spamming little twat. Oh shit. Alright, there's my salt back, at least. You know what I should do? I'm out. I don't have any. I don't have any potatoes to throw. We're at a huge disadvantage. No potatoes. What? Again? Okay. Okay. Thank you for, like, being super chill and waiting there while I did that. Go. I'm just... Apparently, I ain't got it today. Let's, Ooh. No. Let's go into this fight healing a bit. That way, in case he gets some early pot shots off. Silver leaves. Oof. I don't know if we will keep this one up. That is not what I meant to use. Neither is that. Oof. 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 The fact that I survived that is surprising, to say the least. Nope. Do this one more time. This time we won't make rookie mistakes and we'll just end him. I don't know why I rolled towards that. That was a rookie mistake. Okay. Stop. There. There we go. Thank you for the salt and for the money. Pick up the black pearl, your ear, and the key to continue. Alright. Finally. Oh. I think that it's about time. Ooh. That we wrap this up. Alright. Yeah. It's been more of Salt and Sanctuary. Subscribe for more. Make sure to like the video. Comment what else you think I should play. I'll see you next time.